you can bet old Donner felt pretty bad about the way he had treated Rudolph, and he knew that the only thing to do was to go out and look for his little buck. Mrs. Donner wanted to go along, naturally, but Donner said, "No, this is man's work." And no sooner did the man of the house leave when Mrs. Donner and Clarice decided to set out on their own. Now, they were really taking their chances, because you see, that little ice boat had run into a pack of mighty wicked fog.
Fog as thick as peanut butter.
You mean pea soup.
You eat what you like, or I'll eat what I like. Land ho!
No kidding.
Where are we?
Hey, looky up there.
Halt! Who goes there?
Us, of course. Who'd you think?
Oh, well, then that's okay. Okay, who, may I ask, are you?
We're Rudolph and Hermey and Yukon Cornelius, sir. Who are you?
I'm the official sentry of the Island of Misfit Toys.
A jack-in-the-box for a sentry?
Yes, my name is...
Don't tell me. Jack.
No, Charlie. That's why I'm a Misfit Toy. My name is all wrong. No child wants to play with a Charlie in the box, so I had to come here.
Where's here?
We're on the island of Misfit Toys. Here we don't want to stay.
We want to travel with Santa Claus.
Toys means a sack full of joys for millions of girls and for millions of boys. When Christmas Day is here,
the most wonderful day of the year.
A jack-in-the-box waits for children to shout.
Wake up! Don't you know it's time to come out?
When Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful day of the year. Toys go.
A scooter for Jimmy.
A dolly for Sue.
The kind that will even say,
"How do you do?"
When Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful day of the year.
How would you like to be a spotted elephant?
Or a choo-choo with square wheels on your caboose?
Or a water pistol that shoots jelly?
We're all misfits.
How would you like to be a bird that doesn't fly? I swim.
Or a cowboy who rides an ostrich.
Or a boat that can't stay afloat.
We're all misfits.
If we're on the island of unwanted toys, we'll miss all the fun with the girls and